Welcome back to the channel. Yesterday I chisel plowed this field. It's not that big. Then this morning I came out, harrowed it with this tractor. Then I went and got the rock bucket on the skid steer and I picked a bunch of stones. Now I'm planting some soybean. I'm out here in West Swanton. It is 5:50, Tuesday, June 21st. I'm up to almost 30 acres planted here. I planted 12 and a half acres over there, way over past the bales. I've planted from these bales all the way over to where I am. Just a little 6-row planter. It ain't the greatest planting conditions because it's all green sod and they haven't worked it up for like years. I don't know exactly how long, but it's been a long time over there along the trail we have. It's so compacted over there that the plows won't even go in some places. We had a 220 horse tractor on a 5-bottom plow and it would make the tractor spin right out. Saturday, June 25th. We mowed this yesterday on the 24th. I'm out here merging. They have another merger over there on the other side of the road. There's the other merger you probably can't see. And the chopper is right behind us, within a couple rows. We just finished chopping the second cut. Now I'm hauling some poop with the Balco 4600 gallon tank, and I'm probably gonna have to stop here in a couple of hours to help cover a bump.
And it's spreading right here in this field.
I don't know if you can tell, but I have a little bit done on the far side of the field.
It's like 35 or 40 feet wide.
You can see it over there pretty good. Kind of see it right there, how far it spreads out from the tank.